In the North County, authorities are asking for the public's help to find an 83-year-old woman who has been missing for several days. Elena Roy was last seen Wednesday near Wood Creek Drive in Fallbrook. She's 5'4". She weighs about 120 pounds. And according to her husband, she prefers to go by her maiden name, Loria, and has suffered dementia for the past 5 years. Now, Roy's son says hundreds of people joined in a search for her on Friday. Anyone with information on her whereabouts are asked to call the Sheriff's Department.